part of Operation AVRO, we're now currently in Levenshulme doing the traffic enforcement operation, working closely with partners. As you can see, there's a hive of activity here. Vehicles are being stopped, vehicles are being checked, and where appropriate, fixed penalty notices are being issued.